by the bar last night.
Is that Helmut Krueger?
So the coroner's office sends me down here to examine the body on ice. That's like a 2-hour drive. And when I get here, they tell me I don't have time.
Yes,
but the morgue's been closed down.
No, you don't blame
what? Me. What? I mean, how can a private company close down a city morgue?
Well, money talks, I guess.
Well, that's not money. That's money on a soapbox. Mega.
Hey, you! Yeah, you! I don't know you.
Oh, yeah?